Hello coach, welcome to the post-match conference. I have a couple of questions for you from media. The first one is from Sportstar. What was the game plan going into today's game? We know that BFC are very good from set pieces. Was there a particular plan to counter that?
Yes, I am very happy because we played very well that we spoke before the game. And when the plan for the players is possible to do well, I am very happy. And about set pieces, we know the potential of the Bengaluru in these actions. And Tato, my assistant coach, worked very well about this, and not only to defend well these actions, to score goals in these actions is very good for us, and I am very happy with this job.
Coach, Jahu has received his second red card of the season. Is it a matter of concern for you, and how do you seek to address this?
Obviously, he is a very good player, but the player with the experience, Jahu, need to avoid this situation. He need to learn about this, because it's a big mistake to lose one player for the next game, and I think it's possible to avoid the yellow card.
Coach, next question is from Deccan Herald. Mandar and Vipin combined well on the left flank. Was it a tactic to target that side of BFC defence?
Yes, I think Mandar is playing very well. He's a versatile player, but the most important thing is to work as a team. It's impossible to beat Bengaluru with only two or three players. We need to work very well on defense, and I am very happy with the work the all squad without the ball. And it's not only about Mandar, it's about all players.
Coach, next question is from ANI. You did score the third goal, but it came as a reaction. Given you had scored two in the first 15 minutes, could you have gone far more and closed the game early?
Yeah, I agree. It's very important for us to start well the games, and I am very happy with this situation. We started very well the game. But after that, we had a lot of chances to score the third goal, and you know, the third goal, the game is over. And we need to improve about this. We had a lot of chances, and for us it's very important. But I am very happy with the start of the game.
Coach, Vipin has become a vital part of your team. Is he almost undroppable given his form?
Yes, my job is to improve the level of Indian players, and I am very happy with the full squad. Now Vipin is playing, and he's playing very well. But as I told you before, I think the most important thing is the collective job, and the team is working very well.
Coach, towards the second part of the second half, you served Hugo, Adam and Mandar at the same time. Any specific reason for that, and do you think it could have been backfired?
We played two games in 3 days. It's not easy. We had a very short season, and we need to think to keep safe the players and avoid the injuries, and they are very tired, and I think it's good to the substitution, because the players coming from the bench, it's possible to keep or increase the level of the players at playing. And I am very happy with my squad. I am very happy with the attitude of the players coming from the bench. And the result is not only about the first 11, it's about the players are playing from the bench or in the first 11.
Last question, coach. Do you think you have picked too soon?
It's good. I am happy. I don't want to change nothing. Till now, the results were good. We had a very short pre-season. It's not easy to implement a new style of play with 24 new players, but I am happy. I am happy. I think it's very important to keep the level. It's very important to know we need to improve a lot of things, but I am happy to know.
Thank you, coach, and good luck for the next game.
You're welcome.